Hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you? I'd like to dedicate this video to my mom. It said, Jeff, please don't stop making YouTube videos. And then she gave me a cookie. And that's a damn true story. So after that, I started walking around the neighborhood just being investigative or being a busybody and found a bird's nest. Little baby birds, which is pretty cool because you don't usually get to see them in, you know, that close up. So I thought that was kind of entertaining. The cats will eat good tonight, by the way. It's sad, but true. Nature's a bitch. The other thing that got me, though, was this huge, absolutely huge sting bug. The thing was about an inch long. And I mentioned the birds because the birds pooped on the chair where the stink bug is. And while the stink bug was walking around, I found it. What I to believe it was doing was eating bird crap. I've never seen this behavior before. I did not know that stink bugs ate bird crap. But while it was slowly making its way across my chair, it feasted on bird feces. And by the way, if you watch the movie Starship Troopers, you will understand where they got the idea of their so-called aliens from. Anyway, I enjoy YouTube, not because of the CEO or the upper management. I enjoy YouTube because of the content creators that put out so much awesome videos and that are treated like absolute crap and are not given the chance to be seen. Anyway, peace and better days ahead.